Let me tell y'all why there's so many ministries in the neighborhood. Why when you go in the inner city, you got church house here, church house there, church house. You think they got a global fellowship? Not. I'm gonna tell you why. It's because God desired us and he ordained us and he designed us to have dominion over every creeping thing. Genesis 1 and 26, but what man has done, man has gone beyond that and said, you know what? I want dominion over every man and every woman and everybody.
That's the truth.
I want to control your life. I want to control where you go and what you do and how you do it. But I found out, hallelujah, you can't make nobody do nothing. People going to do what they want to do. They're going to go where they want to go. Hallelujah. They'll praise God and shout. Then they go straight to the strip club.
Yes.
They're shouting and yelling, break up everything, how to spit all over the place, how to go right there to the club and back that thing up when they ought to be at the altar backing up their life and their memory and thinking about what God has brought them from.
step up and grow up in God and stop being close to the system. Because God has required everything of you. This young man wants to roll with Jesus. He comes running and he said, good master, listen, I'll give you instructions now. Watch the people in your life that try to, you know, they try to get in your ear, try to compliment you all the time. You know, you my favorite preacher. People always got some compliment, but they will not surrender to the will of God.
No.
And see, what happened is, we've all got to the top because we all want to see. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Jesus.
That God ain't
never
been there.
My God.
We got to tap out reach right now. I love the deacon you have. But I gotta talk to Deacon Wild. Oh, yeah. We got the money for the outreach. We're gonna see what we can do. We're gonna do something about young people. Young people need help around here.
You ain't doing nothing until it's election time. You sitting on your wife behind that plus throne up there in the pulpit. You ain't coming down. I can't count on you to come in the street. You an idiot. I ain't messing with you. You messing around to get me shot messing with you. You don't even have the Holy Ghost.
Jesus.
I've been in school. I graduated on, you know, on the chapter over here. I'm doing it.
You got all that paper on the wall. No power, man.
You gotta learn how to look in the mirror and say, this is it. You gotta look at yourself and say, you're looking good. Hallelujah. You gotta look at yourself and say, you know what? I ain't down for this. Hallelujah. I ain't down. I ain't beat for this. Hallelujah. God done bless me. I'm too blessed to be stressed. I own Christ, don't need called practices. Hallelujah. Jesus is everything I need. Hallelujah. And I'm going up because it's my time.
feeling this year. Whoa, Billy O'Neal, Clay B. It's a chest fat thing, baby. Flavor soul, flavor from the soul, for the soul. You understand? Fat gospel forever, Clay B. Play it for me. Jesus is
coming back.
Christ the King is
coming back soon.
Yeah, the Lord is
coming back.
Question is,
will we be checking for you?
In the twinkling of an eye, Jesus gon' crack the sky. This world I'll kiss the Bible. Show you back.
In the moment, in the twinkling of an eye, it's gonna be something. Every now and even doubt in time, it's gonna see something. Please believe me when I tell you this. Gonna be a lot of tears shed after the kiss. This world I ain't gonna miss. To be absent from the world is to be in the presence of heavenly bliss. Home with my Father, sweet 3H. I'll be moving in on the rapture day. Not a day before or a day late. Understand me. You can love your dove, keep your Stella, celebrate your Grammy. I'll be at the curb with my bags packed.
When we find these words in the Gospel according to St. John, 14, chapter, verse number 6. The Messiah speaking, Yeshua HaMashiach, the anointed one, the Christ. And he says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. In other words, he's saying that I am the doorway. I am Yah's way. He's saying, I am the kingdom way. For many years, there's been a disease, even before COVID, and it all stemmed, it started, it began, it derived from the spirit of your church. That disease is called dead on a church pew, D-O-N-C-P. It's all over the world. And whenever you get into a place where you feel that your way is better than God's, I'm preaching already. Come on. That you have a better way and it's greater than God's excellent way. I'm talking about people who think that their way is the best way. Jesus is the way. He is the truth. He is the life. Jesus is the answer. The kingdom way. Yah's way. It's not your way. It's not your denomination way. It's God's way. And just because you're online don't mean you're on point. And you see when the favor of God is on your life, all you got to do is walk it out, walk it out, walk it out. And folk will ask questions like, how come you are the one? How come you got the elevation? How come folk are calling you? How come they're booking your artist? How come they're booking you? Because it's you. The fact that it's you. God said, you are the one. You are my favorite. You are the one I love. You are the one who got the flavor. You are the one who I love. You are the love, the apple of my eye. You are the one. People don't hate on you because they got to know you to hate you. They hate you because it's you. Baby, it's you. Baby, it's you.
GODkore. Yeah. GODkore.
Favor.
Ain't nothing like favor.
That is all I see.
That's all I see, yo. Real talk.
God has been good to me.
God has been real good to me.
I'm walking.
It is what it is.
Yeah, when I wake up in the AM, I say to God, thank you for another opportunity to change your heart. Because of the Most High, you're a blessed man. Power and favor is a marriage. I'm the best man. The love of Christ is forever grateful. I found it. The earth is the Lord's, man has devoured it. I endorse Christ as Lord over all things. Some think falling is a calling. Y'all small change. I'm not ashamed to say Christ my savior. Reason